you?
Hi.
What's this? You know what? That looks like a very big seed. You know what you do with a seed, don't you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is that what you do with a seed? Wear it on your head?
No!
Put it in your drink. Is that right?
No!
You don't put it there.
Do you plant it?
Yes, you plant seeds.
That's right. I'm sure that before long, something very beautiful will grow from that seed. It does seem to be taking its time, doesn't it? Well, growing can take a while, you know. What's that, Pocoyo? Is something the matter? Oh, I see you need the loo. Well, we'll keep an eye on the seed for you. Hurry! Hello, sleepy bird. It's a lovely seed, isn't it? Wait! But what are you doing? Feeling better now, Pocoyo? Good, because there's something I need to tell you. It's about your seed.
Sleepy bird!
It's all right, Pocoyo. Sleepy bird just fancied a snack. Everything's fine now. Here's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh, no! Pocoyo, wake up! Wake up! Oh, dear. Maybe if you shout with me, we can wake Pocoyo. Ready?
Wake up, Pocoyo!
Oh, I see. Lula just wanted to play. Well, that should certainly keep your seed safe, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Oh, Pato, I know that looks like an egg, but really it's... Oh, dear. What's this? Well, I'd say your seed is going to be safe now, Pocoyo. No one could possibly get it. Oh, I see. How lovely. Hello, Ellie. Watch out! Oh, this isn't good. Pocoyo, Ellie didn't mean to crush your flower. And now she's stuck in your trap. Oh, Lula? It looks like more seeds. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will grow from all the seeds?
Flowers!
That's right! Lots and lots of flowers. Enough for everyone. For Pocoyo. Oh, and of course, hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pato. What a beautiful garden. And what beautiful flowers.
Flowers.
That's right. They're flowers.
I grow.
You're going to grow flowers, Pocoyo? Pato says that if you want to grow flowers, Pocoyo, you have to read the book. The Martian Brothers Show. Plant.
Plant is a plant.
Watering can. Flowers. Well done. To grow a flower, you have to plant a seed carefully. Next, you give it water. A cup of water. How nice. Oh dear. It also needs light. Well done, Pato. Pocoyo, don't you think you should take care of the seed? Look, Pocoyo, it's growing.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a lion!
A lion!
A lion!
Roar! 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 Roar!
Yo-Yo wants to see your flower, Pato.
Bad flower!
Now, Pocoyo. It isn't the flower's fault. Pato told you to look at the book. That's better. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a flower!
A flower!
A flower!
Flowers!
You did it, Pocoyo!
It certainly is a hot day here in Pocoyo's world. Oh, and look, there's Ellie. Looks like she's trying to keep cool. Hello, Ellie. You haven't seen Pocoyo today, have you, Ellie? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day.
I know, maybe he's with Pato.
I'll see you, Ellie. And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool too. Pato, you haven't seen Pocoyo, have you? Pato, but was that a no or a... Sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying...
All right. I'll keep looking then. Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato.
Now, I wonder where Pocoyo could be. Oh, there you are at last. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula. Look, it's Pocoyo's musical flower.
Flower! Music!
Pocoyo just loves his musical flower. Did you know? I believe Pocoyo has the only musical flower in the whole world. Looks like it's empty, Pocoyo.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it? How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo?
Get more water!
More water!
Ooh, it seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty. Oh, Pocoyo, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice cool bath. Oh dear, there's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, Pocoyo, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower.
Oh, dear. It seems that Pocoyo used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower. Don't worry, Pocoyo. Maybe someone will help you. I think someone might be on their way right now. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
I am Pocoyo!
Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Everyone.
Hi!
My, what a beautiful garden. You have tomatoes and lettuce and what is that exactly?
Carrots!
Carrots, of course. It's a delicious looking garden. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow! Fantastic!
Mar, mar, mar! Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Quick! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce!
And what is this?
Tomato!
It's a tomato!
And this?
It's a carrot!
That's right! It's a carrot! And it's moving! Look! It's an ant! It's a lot of ants! It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is!
Tomato, lettuce, carrot, garden, plants, water.
Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? A special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. you're ready to bake now. There's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack.
The milk in your breakfast, the wheat in the bread, the water in a bottle, the wood from your bed, the fish is the best, the veg and the fruits, the meat and the eggs, the trees on your street. All of this is nature. We need it for life.
Let's get together for the place we live.
Take good care of nature. Take care of the earth.
Let's work together for this lovely.
Winter. Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are enjoying sledding. Hi guys!
Hi!
What fun! Oh! Christmas bells! I wonder where those are coming from. Over there? Very good, Pocoyo. You found the Christmas sound. Sleepy Bird's made her own Christmas tree. Well, it is Christmas time. Maybe you should get a tree of your own. What could he be looking for? What a mess! Well, he certainly seems determined to find it. Oh, I see. You'll cut down a tree for everyone. You've done it, Pato! You found the perfect Christmas tree! All set to cut? Oh dear. Seems he can't bear to harm such a perfect tree. But what to do now?
Aha!
Ah, it seems Pocoyo has an idea. So much old junk. It seems such a waste. Aha! Seeds! So that's what you were looking for. I see. You're going to use the seeds to grow a tree. Now we wait for it to grow. I'm afraid your tree may not sprout in time for Christmas. Wonderful! A new tree! This does seem magical. It seems that this tree is too small to even decorate. What's that, Ellie? You have a plan? Oh dear. You've all really created such a mess. Bravo! It looks like you have a Christmas tree after all. Now what? More mess? I see your plan now. Very clever indeed. This is quite the magical Christmas after all. A very Merry Christmas to everyone. Bye-bye now. Nina's Easter Day. Ah, it's such a beautiful spring day. I wonder what Nina and Roberto are up to. There they are. Hi, Nina. Hi, Roberto. Look at that! It's an Easter egg! This is super special. The Easter Bunny must have put it there. It's made of tasty chocolate. Are you saying there's a chick inside the egg? Pato, what are you going to do with that Easter egg? Oh, I see. You're hungry, aren't you? Pato, Nina thinks there's a chick inside that egg. Honestly, Nina, Easter eggs don't have any chicks inside of them. Pocoyo also has found an Easter egg.
Hey, that's...
afraid this won't end well. Very clever, Nina. But I don't think... Oh, no! Ellie has an Easter egg too. Ellie, Nina believes there is a chick inside the egg, so she wants to have it. Looks like Nina had her way after all. Check it out! The egg has broken! And it's made of chocolate! Guys, I think Nina has something to say to you. Now you all have your Easter eggs. Oh, Nina. She was hoping to find a chick today. Chicks! Phew. Hi, Potter. Whew. It certainly is a hot summer day. Pocoyo, maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
The mountains.
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. Last. How wonderful! Pato! There you are! Finally! Better set up your tent. Like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Look, Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone.
Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
Pocoyo, what are you... Oh, I see. Made a new friend, have you? Do you know what this lovely creature is called, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Butterfly!
It's a butterfly!
Butterfly.
That's right! It's a butterfly.
Butterfly.
Oh, looks like the butterfly's off again.
Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly.
Oh, wait, Pocoyo, you might...
Butterfly!
As I was saying, Pocoyo, you might find it easier if you... Pocoyo! Pocoyo, wait. You might...
Butterfly!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three,
there's Pato,
four,
doing his exercises,
three,
I see.
Get up!
Pocoyo, you may want to try being just a little...
Butterfly! Butterfly!
Quieter. But where's Pato now? Pato? Oh, Pato, there you are. The butterfly went that way, Pato. Come on, let's see where that butterfly has got to this time. Ah, there's Ellie taking a lovely nap in the sun.
Butterfly.
Pocoyo, if I might make a suggestion. There it is.
Butterfly! Butterfly. Butterfly. Butterfly! Butterfly.
Do you know what sleepy bird means by shh? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what sleepy bird means when she says shh?
Quiet! Be quiet! Shh!
Exactly. Good work, Pocoyo. It means quiet. That's a great idea, in fact. I myself tried to suggest that very thing earlier when we... Shh. Oh, right. Sorry. The thing is, the butterfly is frightened of all the noise. That's right. It's best to be quiet so you don't scare the butterfly. Well done. Hooray for Pocoyo! Oh, shh. Right. Sorry. Hooray for Pocoyo. Bye! See you soon! Pocoyo?
Hello!
Did you see that? Do you know what that was? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an old tire!
That's right! It's an old tire someone has thrown away. What's this? A broken alarm clock. What are you going to do with that? Oh, I see. You're throwing it away. Well, why not?
More!
More? Seems as if Sleepy Bird has some rubbish to get rid of as well. Well, looks like everyone is getting in on the act. Cleaning up can be fun. Ah, and it's certainly a nice feeling to be rid of all that junk. What's this? Caterpillar. Oh dear, I'm afraid that your doorstep has got a little messy. Pato, you've just pushed the rubbish into the sea. Eggs smell good, do they, Fred? I know, Fred. No one likes rubbish in their eggs. How will you ever get rid of all that junk? Goodness! More rubbish! I agree, Pocoyo. I certainly don't like it when rubbish falls from the sky onto my blocks. Would any of you like to have a pile of rubbish land in your play area?
No!
Thank you. What are you doing, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You've decided to follow the rubbish to find out where it goes. Good plan. It's going in a circle because everyone keeps throwing it onto someone else. Throwing the rubbish around doesn't seem to help, does it? But what can we do? I think Pocoyo has found a way to solve the problem. Solution. Instead of simply throwing the rubbish away, you've worked out how to put it to good use. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for teamwork! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Ellie and Baby Bird!
Hi!
What are you all looking at? I see photographs. Very pretty. I like that one, Baby Bird. I wonder who took them. Ah, Pato, of course. You took those lovely pictures. Well, don't let me interrupt. I can see you're very busy. Ah, Pato has more photos to show. I wonder what they're of. Ah, flowers. What a surprise. Oh, it seems Pato has more flower photos for you to look at. Many, many more flower photos.
No more.
Perhaps you should try taking photos of something else, Pato. Something not so, flowery. Can any of you tell what or who he might take pictures of?
His friends.
That's right, his friends. Good idea. Got to have it all just right. Oh dear, you all look quite serious. Can any of you tell our friends what they can do to make a happier photo?
Smile!
Smile!
That's right! Smile, everybody! Quick, Pato, in the photo too. Keep still. Hold it, everyone. Ah, it'll click in a sec. Oops. Not quite the perfect photo you had in mind, Pato. Now, Pato, calm down. We know that photo didn't turn out the way you wanted, but perhaps you could try again. Now that's perfect. Oh, Ellie's forgotten something. Perfume? Naturally, you want to smell your best for your photo. Ready? Oh, dear. Now, Pato, it was just bad timing that Ellie's perfume made her sneeze. You're going to try again. Good for you, Pato. Look, it looks like your friends had a little bit of fun pulling faces behind your back, Pato. Pato isn't happy with any of these pictures.
Oh, dear.
Ah, now then, this should be better. No one around to mess things up. Poor Pato. He's not very happy. Ah, here's a terrific photo. No? Ah, another one! Another! No? Wow, what a great photo that'd make, right? Perhaps you three played one joke too many. How can you help Pato see that his photos are really good? A red carpet? There must be a special event. Why not take a peek, Pato? An exhibition of photos! What lovely pictures! Just look at them all! Flowers and friends. Wow! Now that is amazing! Yes, Pato, it is a wonderful picture, and you took it. Can you tell Pato if his friends like his photos?
Yes, they love his photos.
Yes, they love them.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for more pictures! Bye-bye, see you soon.
Oh, look, it's Pato, Nina and Pocoyo. Hello, friends. What are you doing?
Easter eggs.
Oh, I see. You're painting Easter eggs. What fun. What? You're going to bed? Oh, I understand. It's time to go to sleep all together. That way, tomorrow you'll have plenty of energy to keep playing with your Easter eggs.
I'm so sleepy. I think I'll get a bit of rest too.
It's morning. Time for everybody to get up. It's a lovely morning to keep working on your Easter Hey! The eggs! They're gone! They've disappeared! But who could have taken them? Look! Roberto seems to have found something. their mysterious tracks. It's a clue. If we follow them, maybe we'll find the eggs. Pato, look! Behind you! I think you found the egg thief. Pato says the Easter egg thief is a rabbit. And there he is. He's quite a friendly little thief. Great! An Easter egg for Nina. Come on, Pato. Don't get so angry. It's just a game. Wait a minute. What is that? It looks like a clue.
Lula!
Lula! Lula, of course. Surely the next egg will be there. Let's go find it all together. Pato? Well done, Pato! You found another Easter egg! Nina, Pocoyo, look! Pato has found another Easter egg! Pato, look! Pocoyo has got his egg back! Look! Another clue! Now we know where to look. This time, let's find the next Easter egg together. Pato, not again. Caterpillar has eaten the Easter egg. Poor Pato. Just a moment. That's a new clue. Can any of you tell Pato where the Easter egg is? It is. Well done. At last, everyone has their Easter egg. Hooray for friends. Goodbye. See you soon.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
got a pot on her hand. Oh, I see. She's doing a painting. That's a very unusual way to paint. What's that?
Monkey?
You think you hear a monkey? Can any of you tell Pocoyo if that's really a monkey?
It's not a monkey.
It's baby bird.
That's right. It's not a monkey. It's baby bird. And look, he's doing a painting too.
Excellent.
Fred is going to do a painting too. What are you going to paint? Oh, you don't know yet. I see. Pato, aren't you going to paint a picture? Maybe you will and maybe you won't. I suppose Pato doesn't think painting is much fun. Aha! Time for the big exhibition. There's Baby Bird with the party food. Yummy! How lovely! Ah! And here's Ellie's painting. What do you think of it, Pocoyo?
Beautiful. Powerful.
Ah, this must be Baby Bird's painting. What's that, Pocoyo? You're trying to think of words that describe the painting. Ah, of course. Vibrant. Vigorous. Dynamic. Careful, Baby Bird. Don't get too excited. Oh, here's Fred's very fine work. Pocoyo wants to know what it's supposed to be, Fred. I see. Yes, 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 of course. He says it's a scribble.
Oh.
Here's Sleepy Bird's painting. What do you think, Pocoyo?
Honest?
True.
Asleep.
Pato! You decided to do a painting after all. Can we see it? What? Pato! You painted that? There's more? My goodness! You have even more? Let's see them. You painted all these? They're amazing. Could you paint one for us now? Oh, come on, Pato. Everyone would love to watch you at work. Wouldn't you like to see Pato do a painting?
Yes! Go ahead, Pato!
You don't have the right materials. That's no problem. Here you go. A nice blank canvas. You're thirsty? There you go. All right, Pato, we're ready. Amaze us. Oh, dear. Pato, you didn't really paint those paintings, did you? Okay, here is what we're going to do. First, take those paintings back to where you got them from. Very good. Here's a nice blank canvas. Give it a try. All right.
You don't like to paint. What do you like? Flowers! You're right, they are lovely, so why not paint them? No, but there's nothing to be afraid of. Look, Pocoyo's drawn a wonderful flower. Pato, you did it! You painted a painting! And it's a splendid one! That's fantastic! Now, aren't you glad you tried? Hooray for Pato! Hooray for trying something new! Bye-bye! See you soon!
What's going on here? A tent, a sleeping bag, and a hammock.
Camping!
Oh, I see. You're camping. Wonderful. A flashlight. Good idea. It will be night soon. Ellie has a flashlight too. Pato, did you bring a flashlight? What do you think? Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a flower.
It's a flower.
Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a rubber duck.
What is that?
A flashlight.
That's right. It's a flashlight. Good work, Pato. Oh, my. Quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. A hammock. A tent? Sleeping bag?
Sleeping bag. Bye.
Sleeping bag!
Oh, well, Pocoyo was only playing. Good night. That's really scary, Pato. Pocoyo, you frightened me. That is scary. Well, time to go to bed. Oh, dear. What was that? Pocoyo! Pato heard a scary sound. There it is again. Don't worry. I'm sure it's nothing. Number menu. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. Two bananas. Very good.
Two bananas!
Oh dear. Well, How about, two pineapples instead?
Two pineapples!
Two pineapples. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
Two hearts.
That's right, two. Morning at last. It's that sound again. Can you tell our friends where the sound is coming from?
The tree! It's coming from the tree!
It was just Sleepy Bird. That isn't scary at all. Oh well, time to start packing. Well, it was a long night.
What a beautiful evening it is. The stars are all twinkling so brightly. If you listen very carefully, you can just hear them. Do you see what I mean? Yes. And everyone is just settling down to bed. Lula and Pato. And look, there's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
It looks like they're just about to go to sleep too, listening to the sweet twinkling of... Oh, dear. That doesn't sound good. Pocoyo, Ellie, do you know what that is? What about all of you? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
It's a star!
Star!
But you see, that star fell at... Yes, it's beautiful, isn't it, Ellie? But that star belongs up in the sky. Look. Dear Pocoyo, we'd better try and catch up with Ellie so we can explain to her about the star.
There she is.
Ellie, wait!
Oh, dear.
Oh, good idea. I wonder if Pato's seen Ellie.
Pato! Ellie?
Huh. I wonder where Ellie is hiding.
I don't think Pocoyo can see her. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is?
Up in the tree!
Aha, Ellie!
Oh, poor baby sleepy bird.
What seems to be the matter? Can't you sleep? But what's wrong?
Oh.
I think little baby sleepy bird misses the twinkle, twinkle of the stars putting him to sleep at night. I think everyone's having trouble sleeping without the twinkle, twinkle of the stars, Ellie. I think Ellie would like one more moment with the star.
Oh, thank you, Ellie. That was nice.
How do we get it back up there?
Oh, yes, the vamoosh. Perfect. Watch out!
There! Right where it belongs. Good job, everyone! And now, everyone in the world can enjoy the star along with you. Doesn't that feel good, Ellie?
Ellie, and hooray for Pocoyo!
Night-night. See you soon.